Posterolateral corner or PLC injuries involve damage to the outer back aspect of the knee. These injuries can be difficult to diagnose and treat due to the complex anatomy involved. PLC surgery involves reconstructing the affected structures to stabilize the knee. Some ligaments may be suitable for direct repair. Others may require the use of grafts or medical devices for repair and reconstruction.